Outside the Launching Pad restaurant here in Wilmington, Illinois. This restaurant opened in 1960 and like lots of other places along Route 66, it added an eye-catching item to entice customers inside.
Is one of many giant muffler man advertisement props from the 60s.
The Gemini Giant was named after the Gemini space program, holding a metal rocket ship and wearing a metal space helmet.
Come on!
Let's go see more!
Welcome to Pontiac, Illinois, and the home of the Illinois Historical Route 66 Museum. This is the home to over 1,000 different Route 66 memorabilia items, but we only have time today to show you a few. Come on, let's go see.
This converted school bus was the home of Bob Waldmeyer. In the late 90s, he drove along Route 66, creating drawings along the way.
Drawings like this help bring interest back to Route 66 and help preserve it. Come on in and let's go see another one of Bob's vehicles.
Volkswagen Microbus was another one of Bob's homes while he drove across the country on historic Route 66. It was also the inspiration for the character Fillmore from the Disney Cars movies.